Today we'll be looking at how to draw a simple border and then insert a text box. The border will be 1 centimeter in from the edge. And as always, we start with very light lines, our construction lines. So we'll start top and bottom. The board will stop moving around. Here I can block them in straight away because I've got the construction lines top and bottom. Right, there's our border. I'm now going to put the text box, in this case, in the bottom right hand corner. So that's going to go in here. I'm going to make it 150 millimeters long by 50 millimeters high. Now each of the boxes, each of the rows, will be 10 millimeters apart. Here again, light construction lines. And with this system, I can reverse things, and going on here, this one I can block in, which means I can now block in this top one. normally work from the bottom upwards, but with the camera in its position, it makes it a little awkward. Let's see if I can stop moving the drawing board. Line it up with your mark. Remove the well. As you can see, we've now got on border, we've got a text box. In here we can put the title of the drawing, the date it was drawn, the scale, any other information you wish to pass on, like the material, what the drawing's got to be made of, whether it's an assembly drawing or a general drawing. We can put the person who's drawn it name in, and all the other information that's important to go on a drawing. Even we can say who checked it and when it was checked. We can put the text box along the side here, that doesn't matter. Or it can go right the way across the bottom, depending on how much information you want to put in there. It's still the same thing though, we can only read it from the bottom or from the right hand side.